Welcome to Poll Everywhere. My name is Alec, and today I'm going to show you how to use Poll Everywhere in PowerPoint for Mac. On Mac, Poll Everywhere runs in a separate application alongside PowerPoint. This is called the Poll Everywhere add-in. Both the add-in and PowerPoint need to be running for Poll Everywhere to work correctly. To download the add-in, head over to polleverywhere.com/app. Select Mac PowerPoint, then download. This will download pollev.dmg to your computer. Select pollev.dmg, and then drag the Poll Everywhere icon into the Applications folder. Next, open the Applications folder, select PowerPoint and Poll Everywhere. Log into your Poll Everywhere account to use the add-in. It is very important that you log in before presenting any Poll Everywhere activities, otherwise, they will not function correctly. The next screen shows all the activities in your Poll Everywhere account. You can also create a new activity by clicking New here at the top. I'm going to insert an existing activity by clicking this checkbox, followed by Insert. Doing so adds the activity to my slide deck. Now I have a Poll Everywhere activity in PowerPoint. Don't worry about the blue and gray boxes. They are a visual cue that this is a Poll Everywhere slide and will disappear when you start your presentation. I want to present this activity earlier in my presentation, so I'll just click and drag the slide to where I want it. Make sure you click and drag the entire slide and not the placeholder. With that set, I'm ready to start my presentation and collect responses. When you start your presentation and arrive at a Poll Everywhere activity slide, the activity will activate automatically so the audience can respond. Instructions on how to respond are added here at the top. By default, the audience can visit this website or text this number on their phones. Responses appear live for everyone to see. And that covers the basics of using Poll Everywhere in PowerPoint for Mac. For more tips and inspiration, visit the Poll Everywhere blog at blog.polleverywhere.com.